Now here's another one with the same idea, except we actually do end on the two harmonic minors in the key of G sharp, right there. So 1 7 6 3 4 5 5 4 3, and then 6 5 4 in the key of C. These ones were in the key of G. Automatically go to the last two notes. That would be a six and a sharp five in the key of G sharp. Now remember, we're trying to have light fingers here and get away from that, you know, deep, dig, peep, pick, man. That wastes a lot of energy. It takes a lot of energy to dig deep, man. That's usually what I end up doing, but I'm training myself to lighten everything up. Kind of hard to do when you're used to doing vibrato. I was playing, you're used to digging deep. I've always wanted a you know, a scallop neck. It makes everything hell of a lot easier, but I just never got around to it yet. For 33 years, just never got around to a scallop neck, except for one time I had it for about 6 months. I scalped it myself when I was in the Navy. I bought a guitar from a dude off the ship. And I was in my false Christianity, you know, taking apart, throw it in the dumpster when I was in Pier. But always wanted. I even went and bought one at the store, tested it out and everything. Yngwie Van Malmsteen model, and it had messed up fret on it. And I was like, hey, what's up? And they said, well, everybody buys a car, always taking too loose. What? My first introduction to that stuff. Not my Ibanez, man. I bought it right off the wall, man. Played like a dream. Beautiful. But what's the name of the game of life? You do things yourself, what it comes down to. So, but that was my first introduction to, you know. What the hell? These little shit guitars right off the wall, and then they say, oh, well, anybody buys a high end guitar, it just takes it to a loser. Spend an extra $500 at a Luther, or $100, $200 at a Luther. Have them set it up. What? I could have set it up myself, but I was like, hell, this, you take the guitar back, you need the money back. I just wanted to try it anyway. I like 22 frets. I like, you know, humbucker pickups and, you know, double coils in the back. you know, it's a good sounding guitar and all that, but, you know. I bought the white one with the brown fretboard. Then I went back and I said, hey, can I exchange this for the candy apple? Try that one out with the maple fretboard. Maybe. I think they said no. That was Guitar Center. See you later. Another big